And Jay Happ, 3-0 with a 1.89 ERA through his three starts, has given the Yankees 19 innings. And tonight, Jack, gave them 7 innings on a night where they could use it. Still trying to get the bullpen a little bit of rest, and Happ able to do that after just 4 innings from Severino last night.
And you know what everyone wants us to talk about, right, Ryan? Everyone wants to say, well, where does Happ fit into the mix if the Yankees get to the postseason? If they had to play a wild card game today, would Happ be the guy that starts? Now, we can speculate about that, and we can talk. The best-case scenario for the Yankees, obviously, is Luis Severino returns to pitching like Luis Severino. But if that does not happen, you want to have options. And that's the thing that Happ has done right now. He has made himself a reliable option for the Yankees. You want to have starters you can believe in. You want to know you're getting a quality starter. You're getting 6 or 7 innings. And Happ is showing the Yankees that he can be that kind of pitcher.